Okay, that guy will call Ty Lopez, because he had a lot of knowledge to run straight up behind me and try to attack my bush. Okay, crap. That guy. Is he going towards gas station or is he going into the forest? Looks like he's going into the forest. Or is he turning around? Okay. Maybe he's turning around. Yeah, you better turn around. I'm gonna be looking up that way for him. That's spooky. I don't like that. I don't like that he's there. I gotta go find a gun faster than he will. Okay, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We gotta find a gun. A gun. Yes, yes, yes. That is what I needed this entire time. Sorry, I thought I heard footsteps. Come on, pick these things up. Go. Is he not coming this direction? I guess he's not. Maybe he went to gas station. Whoa, okay, it's way up there. Alrighty then. Okay. Yeah, we've got to move pretty quick. Like the rest of these houses, though. Gotta be some vests or something in here. Some vests and meds is all I need. Yeah, meds. That's good. And a backpack. I do need a backpack, too. Yes. 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 I'll just pick up the M16, too. Why not? Well, it looks like nobody came up on that hill behind me, luckily. I guess they just, like, took the buggies that are usually down there and just went straight east. I feel like once they heard the news of this zone being way up here, though, it's like a lot of people are just gonna be running across these fields. Oh, you know one fun fact, actually? I forgot to do this, but if you go to quality, you go to foliage, put your foliage on very low, and boom, look at this. Fields are non-existent. I don't know why I haven't done that yet, but yeah, like you change it and boom, it's a gigantic difference to what the game looks like and how much you can honestly see all around you. I don't know if I'm getting better frames, but I'm definitely going to be able to see people in fields if they're laying down a lot easier. I'm gonna go far west. I don't think anybody's gonna be this direction. So if I move in from this direction, probably be a lot safer. Doors were open. I'm frightened. Doors were opened. I just drove right out. I was just, nope. Not gonna play with open doors. Not today. Should we just go on foot? I mean, we know the zone's gonna end up somewhere that direction, so I guess we should just continue on foot because we do have a little bit of meds. I mean, we've got a lot of ammo, and we have basic, you know, vest and helmet. So I guess we'll continue. We'll just try to focus on killing another person and stealing their gear right now, and just not being killed ourselves. So we're just gonna try to lay low, get into rural areas. Kill people. You know, the interesting thing about solos is that it's so much harder to just detect people, just because it's only one person in a group instead of like squads that I usually play where it's four people in a group. Because when it's four people in a group, it's a much different story. When you see a person, it's like, I just feel like people in groups are a lot less focused on how stealthy they are and or how quiet they can be and unseen they can be. Oh yes, okay, we're not keeping the scar any longer. Alrighty, we're gonna switch to the SKS, pick up that 7.62. That's good. That's really good that we found that. If we could just get an ACOG, man. If we could get an ACOG, that'd be perfect, but it doesn't look like we're gonna find one here. Yeah, I think we're clear from that direction. Don't know if that person saw me. I don't think they did. We've got to move fast. I'm gonna get on the very edge of the coast. The very, very edge of the coast. There's just enough cover here that people from above won't see me. Especially over here. This is a good spot right here. Thank you. Yeah.
Whew.
That was really close. I really did not know if that was him, but man, I just happened to see that one little pixel of his head. Oh shoot, we're not even in the zone. Run! Go! Okay, we're in the zone.
Whew.
I don't know how smart... Oh, it wasn't a smart idea to get on this beach. We have to go through the town. We're gonna have to go through the town. I'm gonna grab a booster right now. Ah! Okay. We got 2 minutes to go through the town right now. Yeah, I can get there. All I need to go is to right there. Okay, let's do it. There's a guy right there. I could get him. I could. He has no clue I'm here. Okay, I've only got some 40-something seconds to move up. Holy crap. Nope. Gun, why you do this? Oh my gosh. Oh, zone, please. Yes! Oh my gosh, yes! Oh. Let's first aid kit. After this. And we can put that 8X on the SKS. Oh. That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted, just the 8X. Okay, we're alright. We're alright. Zone is not in our favor today, though. Zone is seriously not in our favor. I think there might be a person over there. Yep. I'm gonna hide, just let them heal up or panic. I think another guy actually just killed him from behind. I heard some shots that direction. Damn, he's moving. I've got a really good defilade here, or they can't really get me, but I can peek above it. This is actually very effective. I've just got to get kills here before I move. So once I move, it's just going to be trees, and I'm going to be on equal ground with these guys. I have no clue where they are. 23 seconds, okay. Okay, so that gas station's gonna push as well past the blue. 10 seconds. I'm just scanning as much as I can. Oh, yep, I see one guy up there. I'm just gonna stay in the shadow of this tree. And I've gotta push left, though. Ooh, car 98K is going off. That's terrifying. There's a buggy to my left. I think that was the AK guy. Oh, there's a... Yep, there he is again. Same guy from earlier. Woo! That buggy's gonna go out of zone. I got a little friendo here. That tree there, I think I saw him. I'm gonna push towards zone. Somebody's probably in gas station. Oh, yep, someone's in gas station. Got him. Wow, looks like a lot of people were in the gas station area. Where's that car 98 sniper from over there? Where did he go? Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh, it's me and him. It's me and him. Yes! Woo! I shot him through the bottom of the fence. Oh my gosh. That was my first round today. Woo! Oh my gosh. Oh man. That was insane. That guy was definitely third person peeking. I don't know why he didn't realize that his feet were being shown though. We had terrible circumstances that entire time. I guess that the Car 98 guy that was to my like southwest was just not really he might have died by play zone, or he must have died from this guy that had whatever he had, like an SKS. But man, my gear that round and my situation at the end was not bueno at all. That was crazy. I had to do a lot of work that time. Had to really think. Let's go one more time. Let's go one more time. We're gonna die like instantly this round. Ooh, AK, that's nice. Awesome, the zone is on me, that's great. Well, this compound was really good to me. Level 2 helmet, level 2 vest, an AK, an M16. Moderate amount of ammo for both. A scar, freaking, I should go to this compound all the time. Found a car, oh. You know, I think we might be one of the people who can get to that airdrop. I think we just might can with this car now. AWM, that's pretty good. Let's get out of here and go to that northern town. That northern town's probably gonna have nobody in it, so I'm just gonna go towards it. Okay. Let's hope that we can find a backpack. We badly need one. Even a small backpack. Like, there's freaking SKSs on the ground, too. We just need a small backpack. Small backpack. Level 1, please. Please, game. Level 1 backpack. Hello. Level 1. There's so much gear, and I can't get it. Uh-oh. I think that car's on. That buggy right there. Oh. Yes. God bless. Okay, I just need to reload this op. I need to go back in that one house that I was in that had tons of stuff. And then I think we're good to go. I'm just scared because there's that one buggy that's here. Gotta go fast. So I'm not really wanting to go anywhere towards the actual, like, center of the zone. I'm just wanting to get in a spot that I can fortify myself at on foot. So, like, up on this hill would probably be my best bet. I have no clue if anybody's up here. I guess the best thing to do would just keep my scar out in case I get in a close range engagement. Because if they're far away, I'll have time to react. So I guess the best thing to do is just be ready for a close range engagement. But if they're far away, I'll have more time to react, so. I mean, there's still 41 people alive. So I've got to be pretty cautious. I mean, most of them are not going to be in this area. But there's a buggy right there. That buggy doesn't look like it's... I wouldn't guess that buggy's a spawn. It might be the fact that it's on the side of the road like that, but its red light is not on. I don't think it is. Oh, you see him? He's inside of it. Shit. The This thing has like no drop. I don't even know why I compensate for dropping this. There we go. Headshot. I'm terrible. Terrible shot. He was aiming down there to the right. So what could he have been aiming at? And I'm being really stupid. I have a really bad position right now, but what could he have been aiming at? Oh, the zone's going in on me. Okay, we're running and hiding then. Running and hiding. I did not expect that. Okay. Ooh, that compound down there might be the end game. I really don't like this. There's a sniper. Oh, and there's two airdrops right there. Probably going into the water, to be honest, but still. People are gonna drive this direction like crazy. Oh, oh. Oh, hello, person that's like a mile away. I see you. They're fighting over the airdrops that are landing on like the beach and the ocean. Oh, do I actually have eyes on those airdrops? I don't really want to. This is just spooky. I'm skylining from like every direction. But let's just sit in this bush and hope that we are the bush. We have become the bush. But I'm just gonna let people thin themselves out. I think that's one way to play Battlegrounds that is the most efficient, to just get to the end game, which is most important. It's just, don't fight people early on. The kills aren't worth it. You'll die faster by getting, you know, people attracted to you. And I know I'm firing an op a second ago, but still. It's like, you don't need to make any unnecessary kills. You just need to sit and camp. Operator Kampski here. I'm actually going to sit here with the SCAR, just in case somebody walks up on me. I would guess I'm pretty camouflaged in this bush. I don't think these bushes, like level of detail, really diminish over a distance that much. So yeah, hopefully I can hide this bush well enough to remain unseen. Oh, look at that! There's a guy down there at that rock. You see him? You guys see him? Here, one sec. You're gonna see him right now. Look at him. Look at him go. Little Jimmy, we'll call him. He's Little Jimmy. He's gonna be our friend.
Gonna be our friend.
Okay, that guy we'll call Ty Lopez, because he had a lot of knowledge to run straight up behind me and try to attack my bush. Holy potatoes and cornbread, I'm scared. How did he know I was here? Oh, look at that guy down there. There's Ty Lopez number two. Since we're hidden, I'm gonna try to grab this guy's medical loot at least. He had one first aid kit? Really? Really? Come on, buddy. One first aid kit. Okay, he had a level 3 vest. So we've got a level 3 vest and a level... Oh crap, there's somebody running up to me. Nope. There he is. Holy shit, what does he have? Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Do you have a suppressed? Oh. Oh, there's the guy. He was in that car. Okay, that gives me some happiness. Why is this zone closing into the same exact spot as last round? This is the same exact spot as last round. Not okay with this. Am I okay? We're just gonna have to kill the guy that's in this town. There's one guy out here, I think. There's this Dacia. Over there to the right. Where the hell could this guy be? There he is, I see him. I think he just saw me. Gosh. Just become Bullet Sponge McGee, why don't you? He had a good spot. Other than my really lucky flank, he had a great spot. Oh, there's a guy. Three alive. Oh man, there he is. Woo! Oh my gosh, we've won twice in a row. We were level 3 vest, level 3 helmet, suppressed Scar L, suppressed OP or AWM. I call it an OP. I know people are going to be mad about that. We had everything that round. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I definitely did. I will see you in the next one.